I think things that have been created with only stem in consideration, they come off somewhat cold and inhuman. When I think of human, I think of the Renaissance. Buildings, architecture, any created thing was done so around the human element. The proportions of buildings, both exterior and interior, were based on the proportions of the human figure. And there's a charm and a beauty and a rightness and a proportion that is pleasing. You leave out art, you don't get that.